All right, these are two-click flares, also known as orbits. DJ Disc named two-click flare orbits because I think he was the first one to discover that type of pattern. Anyway, the technique is same as a one-click flare, only you cut the sound twice, so it makes three notes. All right, sound like this. You let the sound come in, and then you cut it twice.